So then, lads, if we were able to go, still average is back with another video of Assassin's Creed Revelations, lads. Right now, I'm in a restricted area.
I can't get caught, really, to be fair. I don't even know where I've got to go. Wait, where's my objective? Wait, is it past all them Oh, no. Right. Just gotta walk past. Slowly. But surely. That could be.
Why did I just do that? Oh no, no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Start a mission, start a mission. Speak! What do you mean? Oh no, listen. Okay, I'm so sorry about that. Why do you shoot? Come on, attack me. I dare you to attack me. Go for it. No, 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 not guns. I didn't mean guns now, did I? Oh gee, this is stupid. What are you? No, no, enough. None of that. No guns. No guns allowed. What? Wait, oh no, my health. I just realised actually. What is all this? Wait. Why are they using guns now? Why is that a thing? Why am I trying to go up a wall which is unclimbable?
The hell?
Let's go. Oh no. You gotta see me, don't 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 see me.
It's funny, it's funny.
Oh no. Okay, I'm in the clear. I see if I'm in the clear. Right, okay, so my health is up. I just wanted to clean my feet for a second. Right, we're gonna go over here. Now I'm gonna go. Fast walk. Okay, I'm gonna run actually. I'm gonna run as a matter of fact. Now we speak. Hell!
Jeez.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlate. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Go there, wait, and watch. And there's still bad guys here. An uneasy meeting. Suleiman is investigating the attempt on his life. Eavesdrop on his conversation with the Janissary captain? Tariq Barletti? Do not be detected for synchronization, not an actual main objective. Alright. I see what I gotta do. Sound fine. The guards nearby. There is. I gotta just run past. Do not be detected. It's a restricted area. A double restrict. Oh. Move over it. I'm not no one. I am no one and everyone at the exact same time. Wahaha. Now I go through there. Alright, let's move. No, oh wait, those guards, you never told me that. I didn't mean to pick. You know what? I don't care about that full synchronization. Forget it. Honestly, forget it. Because literally, I have no choice now, do I? I have no choice one little bit. No choice. No choice at all. I've got to go up anyways. Right, I'm going to start climbing. They won't see me. They won't see this. They won't see any of this. Just got to wait. Waiting for the right moment. Nice. Okay, interact. And boom. I don't care about that full synchronization. No matter.
My nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah emanet olun. Tariq Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You're weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Got an itch on the back of my head and it's hard to get to because my headset's in the way. Ah! Oh, it's better.
Quite a family, hmm.
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
It will start when I am ready. Mwahaha.
Oh, was that just it? Right, that was actually pretty simple. Obviously, one, because I didn't exactly get full synchronization now, did I? Memory synced up. Sequence 4. I messed up. Sequence 4 complete. Am I going back to Animus Island? I might have a little rest. Desmond Miles, is he going to have a little chat with his old ghost friend? Your friendly neighbor? Not friendly neighbor ghost.
I am made your friendly neighbor ghost. An Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Hmm. So these are all letters getting sent to Claudia now, are they? Wonder. You bet she be getting sent. If they're not, it's kind of a waste of time, but whatever. We're now in sequence 5. How many sequences are there?
There can't be more than 10. Surely not. There can't be more than 10. How many were there in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood? I just can't remember.
I should probably check stuff, shouldn't I? I really should.
Wait. Whereabouts is that Sophia memory?
Oh, if it's far away. Wait, where is it? What's that? What?
Where is it? Oh wait, no, it's there. Oh, it's not actually far.
No, I'll get on with the Sophia memory because it's not too far away. I know I could get on with the main mission this room for me, but I can take my time with stuff whenever I can. Not too far away. I'll just get to that now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in here.
Sophia, how's it going?
Salute. I am closing in on 2 more books. One near Topkapı, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile. Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia. What happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in, thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time, they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by. Eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
It won't take a few hours, probably maybe about, at the very, very, very least.
At the most, even, 9 minutes.
Portrait of a lady. Someone has broken into Sophia's shop and stolen a painting of considerable value. While she works, recover the painting. For synchronization, steal the painting without the merchant spotting you. Okay, accept. Accept the mission. Okay, we're good. Now Faust in the bank. Yeah, I've got the money to maybe lure him into a trap. Trap of the money.
Wait, is he underneath the roof? Where's the way in? Where's there a way in? Wait, I just realized there's a... What just happened? On a real note, what just happened? No, you don't see me. You don't.
Fine, you see me. I'm gonna get you.
This is for getting in my way. Like, you should not be getting in my way. Wait, why am I taking my time? I should be going for the attack straight away. Wada! And then they go again. And then, 1, 2, 3, 4. Survive!
Jeez.
Alright, where's that blacksmith? Is he here? Where's the blacksmith? Is he just around the corner? What? Examine. How much does it cost to open? 900 odd quid? You know what, buy it, fine. I want to upgrade my stuff for once. I've got £8,000, enough money to buy some armor, some form of armor, I don't really know. I'd like some armor. I would like some armor, to be fair. I really would like some armor. Yeesh, I need a drink. Right, so we'll go for armor. What have we got?
Liking it. Anything in general? A chest guard?
We do, yeah. We need a chest guard. 2,445 quid. Yeah, we'll take a chest guard. We'll take that chest guard with ease. Any more money which we can spend? 3,000 on that or 3,000 on that? Ooh. Should we get the wrists? I feel it needs to be light on our feet. Wait, what's better? 900. 3,000, yeah, 3,000. I was going to say 3,000 for that, because that kind of looks better. Surely. And then I might as well just spend money on the... Yeah, I'll just spend it on that. Why not? Then I have something on my feet, at least. And... Yeah, that's worse, isn't it? Yeah. Repairs? Repair all? Yeah, might as well repair all the things. Then 1,408 quid left, but I should be fine. Let's see the upgrades in general. Voila! I look better now, better kitted up. See, the black just blends in, doesn't it? But you can just see it with the shine, it's good. Love that. Right, where is this man? A suspicious look. Where is this man with the painting? Is he here?
Where is it, Labro?
Hey! Where's the painting?
I do not need to.
Where's that painting? Well, that was easy.
Do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a canalia.
Find a nicer way to be a stupid idiot. Obviously. Where do you sell it? Whereabouts is this? Is it just down here? It's just going to be through here, isn't it? Where's that painting? Where fast thou is painting?
Uh-huh. I have a painting for sale, if you are curious. A luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks.
Nice.
Beauty shines through.
I've got the painting now. Full synchronization. Wait, what was the full synchronization? I can't remember. What was the full synchronization? I don't even know, really, to be fair. What was it? What was full synchronization? Oof, whatever. Well, that literally only took 4 minutes. Well, 5 now. Wait, where is she? Oh, she's here. Just under 5.
It's a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia. When I can.
Yes. Do not ask questions, right? Don't ask any Hang on. Who the hell is that stupid idiot over there? That's... Wait.
This is amazing! We need to get rid of him. Run, run! OMG! No one saw me as if!
That is perfect. That is absolutely... without a doubt. Motorbike in the background, what the hell? I have no clue.
Jeez, whatever.
Well, where's that next Sophia mission then?
Is it down here?
Is it down around about the place? Is it close? Where?
OMG.
Hold me down there, is it now? Fine, I'll make my way down there. Or should I wait? You know, I'll have a little run and chat a little bit. Ah, graveyard. Ah, yes.
I just say, ah, yes. Nothing much to talk about there. Nothing happy. No happy thoughts at all. Nothing really. Nothing at all, to be fair. Hardly got any money. £2,000. Got better armor. Getting through the missions. I want to complete all them Altair missions. I really do. Jump on that, I swear. Thank you. Don't take damage. Thank you.
Hey, I got more health. Actually, yeah, just really, I got my health, to be fair. That's alright. That's alright. Like it when I got more health. Now I can be a little bit more risk-taking, if that makes sense.
I've got to go up anyways. Is it? Oh yeah, I think I'm looking for a book, that's why. I'm looking for one of the books.
And they should be around about here. Should be.
Well, if it's near, then I might as well just get it then, don't I?
Is it here?
Whereabouts? Oh, wait, up.
That direction. Okay, I see that direction.
Let's carry on going up. Up, up, right, left, right, left.
Ooh, got a little fragment there. Haha, nice one. I like that little fragment.
Then we go over here. Then what?
Signs and symbols, part 2.
Nicopolo hit a button near the balancing aqueduct containing clues for Masyaf Key's location. Use the below symbols to reveal it.
Except.
Boom, where is it? Let's go into Jold. This mode. Is it there? Where's the book? No, not there. No, not there.
The book is just all the way over there. I'll get that in the next episode. That's my plan. That's my plan. Then I'll get on with another Altair mission, which I cannot wait for. Number 3 out of 5 is what I'm going to be going on for.
So there's 3 more Altair missions to do. Cannot wait one little bit. Best assassin of all time. Altair.
Epicness. Anyways, guys, that will now be it for this episode of Assassin's Creed Revelations, and this has been your fellow neighbor, Ghost Delaration. I'm done for the day. Lads, I'll see you guys in a bit.